get ready with me and Lily. Say hey, Lily.
Hey, Chloe's TikTok page.
Hey, you guys, it's Jessica. I'm here too.
Oh my God. It's literally like she wants to be famous or something, Lily.
Literally.
No, that's so cute. Sorry. No, interrupt all you want. I can cut the clips.
It's literally because you just got PR.
I know, right? Like, literally everyone wants to be like me. Everyone at school was so jelly. I'm, like, famous, kind of. So me and Lily are getting ready because her mom's gonna take us to Target to shop for our boyfriends. And Jessica's just tagging along. She doesn't have a boyfriend. Be quiet! We also got Chick-fil-A, you guys. It was so good.
Lily's not dating.
She literally is.
Who?
Lucas.
They're not together.
So what? It's on the DL, but she's claiming him. She likes him. So don't get how you always get.
How do I get?
Trying to steal everyone's crushes. You forgot your stuff. Lily will use any of mine, but that doesn't apply to you, Jessica.
Hey, you guys. I was just getting ready for school in my little vanity that I made my mom buy me because she doesn't think I'm a beauty influencer. But guess what, Mom? I just got a PR package from Glow Recipe. Yeah, that's right. Glow Recipe. So let's unbox this together, but she really can't say I'm not an influencer, so I should be able to skip school over this. Look how cute. I'm literally obsessed. You guys see how many things are in there? I swear if my mom asked to borrow one of these, I'm gonna be really upset. I literally just took a Snapchat of that. Jessica's gonna be so jelly. Okay, now I have to be serious because we are an influencer here. This is the Plump Plump Hyaluronic Cream. Look at the packaging. Then we have the Watermelon Dewdrops. Like, really love me. Then this is the Avocado Cleanser. Gonna have better skin than Jessica, of course. Pore Tightening Toner. Bright Eye Cream. Firming Serum. And a Lip Balm Gloss.
All jokes aside, I'm absolutely obsessed that Glow Recipe sent me something and I'm super thankful. I just wanted to do a fun, funny POV for you guys, but I actually truly am obsessed and these will make the funniest POVs, so I actually have like the cool stuff that people use in their get ready with me's. So thank you so much, Glow Recipe. Definitely check them out. I will have them linked down below. Love you.
My tripod is broken. Ugh. Does this look good? Yeah. Oh my God.
Hey guys, it's Juliet, and today I'll be doing a room tour for you guys. I don't know why you guys wanted a room tour, but here you go. I do as you guys say. My room is messy, but I'm not gonna clean it for you guys. This is the state it always is, so you guys get it wrong. Gotta clear my throat. Sorry for such a long intro. Let's just hop right in. Wait, is it this way? Or is it...
I'm really intelligent. Back to the video.
Let's start with this side of my room. This is a light switch. I really like it because, you know, it's convenient and...
Approximately 10 hours later.
And it's, like, really nice.
That's all I have for this week's video. Forgot to record an outro.
Right there, number 5. Yeah, we can't drink those, so you're gonna have to throw it in my garbage. Oh, I'm so sorry. It was $2. Oh, my God. Well, next time, drink it at lunch. Okay, get on the bus. Right, we're about to take off. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What are we doing, fellas? Yeah, It is 2:42. We leave at 2:41. So why are you now just getting on the bus? Yeah, no excuses, love. You need to be on the bus at the right appropriate time. Next time you can call your mothers, because I almost ran you over. That is so dangerous. Now get on the bus. My God. Hey, you, with the blue hoodie on. Yeah, Face the front. Yeah, I can still see you. Who's cursing? Yeah, you want me to report you? Right,
Juliet? Hey, guys, it's Juliet, and today I'll be spending 24 hours in my pool. That's right.
Okay, guys, so my friends just came over and we blew up this pool to go in the pool. Super fun. We have a bunch of snacks. We're probably just gonna watch Netflix, so I will update you guys in about an hour or so. Should I jump in the pool, Tiffany? I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna jump in the pool. So we're still here at an hour, guys. An hour in, we're doing so good. So as you guys can see, it's a little later and we're watching some more Netflix. Some of my friends left because they can't execute the challenge apparently, but it's us three left. You guys, like, I'm getting a bit up my mosquitoes and like I'm just tired and like this is just hurting my back. Can we just go inside and pretend like we did the challenge? Okay. Get the snacks, yeah. They won't know. How are they gonna know? Yeah, I'll just say goodnight. Okay, guys, we're going to bed. See you guys in the morning.
Crap, we gotta go outside right now, guys.
So it's morning and we did the challenge.
My boyfriend's back and you're gonna get in trouble. Hey la, hey la, my boyfriend's back. You see him coming. I like it, I want it, I got it.
My receipts be looking like phone numbers. If it ain't money, then wrong number. Black card is my business card. The way it be setting the tone for me. I don't need a break, but I be like, put it in the bag, yeah. When you see
guys, today we're going to Jack's soccer game. And I mean, he's really not good. But, I mean, just let your kids have fun. It's not about the win at all, at all.
Jack, you better win this soccer game because I do not pay for private lessons every weekend for you not to win. Do you understand me? Or you will sleep outside for 2 months. So think about it. Think about it, all right? Oh, crap, I'm still filming.
Okay, guys, we just got back from Jack's soccer game, and unfortunately, they did not win, but it was a great game. It was hard. Those other guys were so good.
Are you kidding me, Jack? You lost to those guys? They sucked. They were terrible. Terrible. And you couldn't beat them? You couldn't?
Oh, crap. Damn.
You're sleeping outside. Do you understand that? Jack, you're taking a shower? No, you're not. You're not. You can use the hose outside because you didn't win the game. Nope, you don't get to use my water and the bills I pay you. I already lost money for your private lessons. Do you understand?
So, guys, I just want to clear any assumptions about my kids sleeping outside. I would never do that. Like, I'm not a bad... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Move your...
Hey, guys, Mary's daycare's calling. Let's see what they want. I'm going to put it on speaker for you guys. Hello? Yes? She Peter Pants and needs a new pair of clothes? Oh, well, I cannot do that because... Okay, guys, as you heard a little bit of that conversation, Mary Peter Pants at school again for the second time, I am not bringing her clothes this time. I told her if this happens again, you're going to just have to sit in those wet clothes so she can learn a lesson to not pee her pants. And I have a nail appointment today, so I cannot miss it. And she's not ruining my plans again like she did last time with my yoga ones. So she's going to have to figure it out herself. The teacher seems mad at me. I don't know what her problem is.
Jessica, why is this door locked? Open this door right now. You do not lock the doors in my house. Do you understand me? This is my house. You will be sleeping on the couch. You do not have a privilege to a room anymore because of that bad behavior.
Jack, do you want to tell them why you got your phone taken away? Okay, well, I will. He was playing video games with his friends and swearing. Yeah. She's the girl next door.
Wake up. It's time to make some vlogs. It's time to make some money for this family. Yeah, the bills aren't going to pay themselves, so get up.
So Jessica's friends are over, and I'm going to, like, check up on them. I'm not, like, living through my daughter and, like, her high school experiences because I didn't have my own. I mean, I'm just really happy for my daughter, and I want to see what her friends are up to. Hi, Jessica's friends. Do you guys want to do activities? I can make popcorn. How about you guys film something for the vlog, all right? Like a little friendship thing or something? I'm embarrassing you. How am I embarrassing you?
Okay, guys, I'm dropping the kids off at school. Bye, guys. I love you. You're walking with a boy. Jessica, is that your boyfriend? Let me film. Oh, my God. This is going to be so cute. Oh, that is adorable. How am I embarrassing you? My God, you think you're so old.
They definitely will be doing a boyfriend and girlfriend tag on this channel, you guys.
So, guys, the kids' report cards are coming in the mail today. And if they did good, they're going to get some good money. And if they did bad, they're going to get a couple spankings, maybe sleep outside for, like, weeks.
I mean, edit that out. They're just not going to get any money.
Elizabeth did so good. All A's. $500.
Jack, you got F's? Oh my God, get your sleeping bag and bring it outside right now. I'm done. I don't tolerate this. Oh crap, I'm still filming. Jessica, there's a thunderstorm outside and it's scaring my poor baby angel. You're gonna have to sleep outside tonight or on the couch or something because she's scared. Why are you filming me right now?
Alexis, you haven't filmed for the family in forever. I don't care if you don't like to be on camera. This is a family channel and I will tell you what to do.
Alexis, you haven't filmed yet? No food. No food until you film. Are you understanding me?
Sorry, guys. I just got Mary home from daycare, and it's a little earlier than usual. Do you want to tell them what happened, honey? You don't? Okay, well, I'm gonna tell them. You don't want me to tell them?
Well, I'm telling them. You play on your iPad and be quiet, okay? It's good content.
Okay, so Mary peed her pants today at school. Oh my gosh, how embarrassing. I'm actually gonna ask the security guard if, like, he got it on the surveillance cameras at the daycare, so, like, I can put that in the vlog for good content, but, like, I'll just pay him a lot of money. I'm sure he'll give it to me, but that's so embarrassing. My God. You're going back after I change your clothes. Okay, just letting you know.
Because I have yoga. And you're ruining my plans. Yeah.
What'd you just say? I made you sleep outside for 2 days? You can't say that on the vlog. I'm vlogging. Because they're gonna say I'm a bad mother. They already think I am. God.
I am lost.
I don't really like this that much. Oh well, I'll just keep eating it. It's fine.
What? You don't like that? Oh my gosh, let me get a manager or something. You do not have to eat that. Give it to me. Just give it to me. Mom, it's fine. Maybe I just don't like squid. It's not their fault if I don't like something. Give it back. Mom, it's fine. Don't make a scene. My God. Give it to me. I'm paying for it. Excuse me, ma'am. Right here. I need a manager. Manager, right here, right now, right to this table. Excuse me, ma'am. Come here, right now.
Oh, my God.
That seems to be the problem, ma'am.
I am lost.
Voice of a goddess, like an angel singing from heaven. I'm sorry to stunt on all y'all singers, but I'm coming for your brand. My camera died, so I'm sorry if the quality's worse because it's on my phone, but I went and got Starbucks. So we can start. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Juliet. You probably already know me because I'm like literally like a rapper now, but I made music on Spotify. Yes, I came out with my own song. It's called Flyer. I'll insert the album cover right here. So yes, Little Shark is featured in my song. You heard it first, ladies and gentlemen. So guys, this will be on Spotify. The link will be down below, but let's just listen to it.
Like a cheerleader, flyer higher.
So that's a snippet, but if you want to hear the full song, you're going to have to click the link. But subscribe! Bye! Your bag does not go there. I actually have a spot for it. You know what? I'll just do it, okay? It goes right there.
Oh, do not sit on my bed. I just made my bed. You can sit over there, okay? Yeah, I'll show you.
Yeah, you can sit right here. Just make yourself comfortable. This is where my dog sleeps, but it's fine.
Whoa. Do not touch this. It's very, very freaking fragile.
So what game do you want to play? Oh. Yeah, I don't really like that game, so we're gonna play apples to apples.
Oh, you forgot your pillow? Well, I guess you're just gonna have to sleep with that one. Although?
Yeah, those are mine, so sorry.
Whoa, you cannot use my hairbrush. I do not want your lice.
Hi, thank you so much for inviting me over.
There's no other sheet under here with this sheet. These pillows don't seem fluffed enough to me. Not fluffed enough.
This fuzz on the ground, don't you vacuum?
There's dust behind these blinds.
What, were you raised in a barn?
Never coming back to your house. It is filthy. Disgusting.
Vape? No. Nail brush. Time for nails. I wake up, I see.
when you said, as long as I'm here, no one can hurt you.
Classy, bougie, ratchet, sassy, moody, nasty.
Hey. Sip, bad for me.
One hit,
bad for me.
One kiss,
bad for me. But I give in so easily, and no thank you is how it should have gone. I should stay strong.
Is this a sunflower field? I think this is a plant field. I think I got gypped. I'd like my money back. Where are you?
Kidding me right now? I'm mad, man. This man is laughing at me. What the?
In the lavender field. It smells like grandma. No, it doesn't smell actually.
I don't smell anything.
I don't smell shit. Face is all. Oh, I smell it now. Ow.
Gosh, I'm so nervous. What if the bill's like $100? I don't have that type of money on YouTube ads. Oh my god, this is gonna be so embarrassing.
Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Juliet, and today I'm doing the letting the person in front of me order what I get. I'm ordering what they're getting. I think, yeah, does that make sense? Whatever, you'll see what I mean. So the first place I'm ordering from is Starbucks, because I need my caffeine, obviously, and it's morning.
Hi, welcome to Starbucks.
I know this is a really awkward question, but can I order what the car in front of me just ordered? Yeah, the exact... I think she was a little confused, because who the hell orders that? But I think she got it. Thank you. We're going to go park over here, guys. Now that we're parked, I'm going to try it. Is this just a black coffee? Now we're at McDonald's. I'll just catch up when I got the bag, guys. Thank you. They got chicken nuggets, but I'm a vegetarian, so I'm not going to eat it. But subscribe!
Well, I'm gonna eat these chicken nuggets
okay,
right
so I just
now.
Have to guess who like the famous TikToker is. Okay, I'm gonna be so good at this game. I already know it. Oh my gosh, this is so much harder than I thought it was gonna be. Who is that? Okay, so he has brown eyes. I think I saw this from somebody's Instagram, but who? Guys, like zoom it out a bit for me, like a little more. Okay, this is still hard. Is that Josh Richards? No. Oh, it's Bryce Hall. I knew that. I knew it. Mm-hmm. I saw that from somewhere. Okay. Who is that? I literally have no clue. It's me? That's not me. Oh my gosh. Huh, that is me. What? Oh my god. This one's so hard. Who is that? Is her name Angel? That's what it says on her shirt. No. Oh wait, it's Lauren Gray. You can't fool me. Oh my gosh. This one's super easy. Little Huddy, right? Oh, obviously that's Addison Rae. Duh. If you don't get that one, I don't know what's wrong with you. That's super easy. Obviously.
And I was like, she's such a bitch. Oh, hi. Welcome to Brandy Melville. Need any help finding anything? No? Okay. She really does need help. I mean, look at that outfit. It's way too colorful. Oh, hi. Your outfit's gorgeous. I love the colors.
All right.
Our tank tops are not like anybody else's. I mean, can you find a tank top like this and this and this anywhere else? I don't think so. No, I can't stand her either. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, is there a bigger size in this? Yeah, this is a one-size-fits-all kind of store, so you might have to go somewhere else. I'm so sorry. I know. Is this one tank for you? Okay. God, she must be poor. That'll be $185. Have a great day.
Honey, you already have five tops like that at home.
Yes, you do. I just did your laundry. Do you want to do your own laundry so you can see you got five tops like that at home?
Is what the girls are wearing nowadays? This is too short. Do you want girls to be calling you a hoe? Krista's mom lets her wear that? Well, Krista's mom's a hoe.
She works on the side of the road, honey.
Oh, I don't like that shirt at all. It makes you look like a man, yeah.
It's actually really cute, but $50 for that? What?
Yeah, that's cute. Maybe for Christmas. Put it on your list, yeah. No, we can't get it today. Christmas. That dress? It's a little hoochie. Fingertip length? No, I'm about to see your cooter cat.
Hi, welcome to Forever 21. I hope you like shirts with quirky sayings, maybe some tacos on them, feathers, sequins, because that's what we have.
Yes, we do have every off-brand shoes. These are supposed to be Vans. They have sunflowers on them. They will kill your feet, but for $3, who can beat it? Am I right?
Yes, I will annoy you every second, but when you need a dressing room, I'll be nowhere to be found.
Oh, your necklace broke? It was like 90 cents, so I don't know what you expected, and they're always broken in the package anyways, but I'll fix that right now.
Oh, you're buying the candy?
We all know this tastes like cardboard, but I'm just gonna smile and act like it's good.
I know you only have one item, but I'm gonna take 10 hours to ring it up, and then after, I'm gonna just look around and pretend like I don't see the long line waiting.
So much stuff. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's too much.
Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Juliette, and today I'll be doing a What I Got for Christmas haul. So, a disclaimer, before we get into this video, I just want to say that I am not trying to brag in any way, shape, or form. I'm super grateful for everything I got. These are gifts for my family, my friends, everybody. So if it looks like a lot, it's not. That's just why. Please do not leave any hate comments on this video. If you do not like, you can just click off. So the first thing I got was an iPhone XR. It's not the 11, so I'm gonna buy that with my own money I got for Christmas, and I'm just going to use this as a trap phone. Then I got AirPods because I lost my old ones. They didn't even get me the Pros. Like, what? Then I got 10 pairs of just black Lululemons. Then I got a puppy. I'll show you guys the picture of her. So I got this puppy, Coco. That's all I got. Subscribe.
Gorgeous this is. Yes, wipe me up. Come on. Why am I not wiped up yet? Like,
on there. Make sure it's in the middle.
Can they see? I can't see. That's not in the middle.
Or breakfast or brunch or whatever, cause boy, I'm starving.
Just me and my brunch, guys, chilling. Doesn't that look like you just want to gobble it up?
It's time for my co-host to eat.
I'm not eating that. I'm not.
You have to test
that.
It.
No, I'm not.
You have to
that.
Test it.
I'm not.
What am I paying you for? What am I paying you for?
To be your friend.
Yeah, this is part of it.
I'm not eating this.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
One second. Oh, you're eating this right.
Wait. Stop. I'm gonna fall out.
Oh my god, Lisa, get out of the water.
Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Juliette, and I'm at the beach right now. Me and my friend are in Florida here for spring break, so we're just gonna show you guys what we're up to. So, we're just walking around trying to find literally the best place to tan because we gotta look good when we come back to school, right? Mm-hmm. So me and Lisa are gonna go in the water. Oh my god, get out of the water! Ah! Oh my god, you guys, we literally almost got eaten by a shark. It was so scary. Lisa, it was not seaweed. Okay, maybe it was seaweed, but like the title of this, could I make it like we almost got eaten by a shark? Okay, cool. It looks so good. So guys, we're in the gift shop right now. Lisa, we should get these necklaces. We can get matching little pearl ones. Yes! So cute. Okay, guys, now we're at a little beach restaurant. We're gonna eat. Here's the necklaces. They're so cute, but subscribe! Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Juliette, and today I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to make this amazing reusable cup clock. Yes, I said clock. You wanna learn how to make this amazing clock? Just keep watching. What you'll need, a pen, a can, hand sanitizer, some tape, a bottle cap, sock. It has to be a black fuzzy sock with a kiss mark. An iPad cover, a remote, a Apple Watch. Super easy things you can just find around your house, just laying around in plain sight, everyday items. And can't forget the scrunchies. You're gonna get your can and you're going to put some scrunchies around it and squish it. Squish it good. Then more. Tape your Apple Watch around it. And then you're done, a cute pencil holder, and you can tell time. Subscribe for more.
I like don't sleep, but here you go.
Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Juliette, and today we are doing a night routine.
So the first thing I'm gonna do is wash my crusty face. I probably have makeup on that's been here for 10 days, but we're gonna wash my face for the video. So guys, yes, this video is sponsored by Curology. And then moisturizer. So guys, I'm in my bathroom, so I'll do a little bathroom tour. Now it's coffee break. I have some sad news, guys. I just realized we're out of coffee, but we're gonna go to Starbucks.
Hi, can I get an iced caramel macchiato?
Thank you, have a nice day.
So now I'm just gonna edit for the rest of the night. I don't really sleep, but bye guys. Subscribe.
So I asked for the hottest hot sauce they have because I ain't no little bitch.
It's not hot, guys.
Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Juliette, and today we are doing a mukbang or a mukbang, however you say it, because I have no ideas. I'm running out of ideas, guys. Can you tell? I don't know. We're gonna eat.
We're gonna have to do a close-up. Roll the clip.
I'm gonna eat while I answer you guys' questions. Sorry, I chew like a horse. Someone said you have a secret boyfriend.
Guys, I don't. I really wish. I'm so glad you guys think that highly of me, but I don't.
Applications will be linked down below. Someone asked, what will you do if TikTok gets shut down? Well, I'll be here on YouTube, of course, at Juliette Wegg, and Instagram at Juliette Wegg, so follow those.
So I ate all my food before I could answer the questions, but subscribe!
Hey, hey, you! Walk, you're running! I said walk!
Can I go yet? How about now? How about now? This my car.
What?
My car had an accident in the pool.
What? Everybody evacuate! Get out! Get out! I don't get paid enough for this job! Evacuate!
I woke up from my nap. I scrolled on TikTok like I always do, and I realized we hit 100K. What? I ran my happy ass downstairs and tried to find anything I could bake so I could celebrate.
So guys, we're making brownies. I was gonna do this on live, but I got banned, so we're doing it on here. But thank you so much for 100K. That's crazy. I love you guys so much. Like, this is in Spanish. I don't speak Spanish. Oh, the English is above. Okay, smart. 3 tablespoons of water. Love for each of you guys. 1, 2, 3.
So it's 1.5 of oil, but like I have 1 cup, but I don't have a half of a cup.
I figured out the oil situation. My dad helped me. He poured it in.
One chicken. Another chicken.
Woo. Oh, shit.
Ooh.
What's going on in my kitchen?
Look at how beautiful it is, guys. It took way too long, but now I'm going to put 100K on it.
Happy 100K, guys.
Yay! So we're doing this again, even though I got in trouble the first time. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Juliette, and today we are sneaking out again. Shh. I think why it didn't work last time is the fit. Like, we need to be more sneaky. We need a better disguise. I think it'll just work so much better. Guys, this is like perfect. Like, I'm looking in the viewfinder right now and I'm like scared. Like, who is that? Like, not me.
Also, shout out to you, Linda, who told us, yeah, you're my neighbor. You're supposed to be friendly. You told my mom.
No hard feelings, Linda. Just next time, mind your business.
What? I didn't know it did that. Oh, Lord.
My mama must have got security. Pretend like I'm sleeping.
I didn't get to leave, but I didn't get in trouble, so subscribe, guys!
Okay! No, other way! Oh, come on!
Grandma, you wanna rate TikTok boys?
No, I don't.
Alright, rate him 1 to 10.
I'll give him an 8.
Okay, what do you like about him?
I love that mop of hair.
What about this boy?
I'll give him a 7.
What do you like?
His nice facial structure.
Okay. What do you rate Little Huddy? People don't really like him right now.
Well, I just love him. I'll give him a 9.
What do you like?
I like that hat.
Okay. What about him? He's pretty cute.
Yes, I love the way he's posing with his hands on his chin.
His hands aren't on his chin. Okay, what do you rate him?
I'll give him a 10.
All right. What about him?
I'll give him a 9. He has a nice head of hair.
Okay. What about these boys? They're twins. You can have both of them, Grandma.
I'll give them an 8.5.
Okay. What about James Charles?
I'll give James Charles a 7.
Today we'll be doing a house tour. Hey, what's
up, you guys? It's Juliet, and today we are doing a house tour. You've probably seen some of these rooms in my videos, but this is the outside, nothing too special, but let's go on the inside. So you come right through here. This is the first thing you see when you step into the house. This is just where you put your shoes and coats and stuff, but let's keep going. So this is a living room. This is pretty much where we chill, bring friends and family and all that good stuff. These couches aren't really comfortable. So this is our kitchen. It's pretty empty and spacious, but it's just an average kitchen. You just eat, cook, whatever. This is the indoor pool room. It's really nice and fun, especially in the winter, but over here we have our jacuzzis. Right here with all the lights, it's super cool at night. I love it. Here's my room. You've probably seen it in videos, but yeah, it's just nothing much. Movie room, super fun with friends. We also have an outdoor pool, so when it's nice out. Here is our guest bathroom.
So that's all I have time for, but if you guys want a part 2, subscribe.